We're here as Elastic Gaming. Do not claim ownership or partnership of any music heard in the gameplay or intros. We do not personally know any of our cooperators unless said otherwise, but in fact are very grateful to anyone who we may encounter doing gameplay. From time to time, we may edit or mix music, but do not claim ownership over band, artist, or group. If you like any of the music, please support the official.
Hello, my loyal subjects. This is the Pumpkin King again, bringing another episode of Bloodbourne, and I have someone who will help me with this giant. Like, comment, subscribe, go back and watch the previous episodes. So yeah, we killed the giant, but who knows? I can take boss footage, but that guy took him out. Let's take it slow and figure out. Layer 2. Yay. Deeper into this hell. Alright, that's lit. That shit freaked me out. Freaked me the hell out. Go for the ladder. Yep, nope. Sorry, it's too much shit here, guys. I'm a little jumpy when it comes to new areas and red things coming at me. Return to the hunter's dream. Ground falls, like, then I'm stuck, you know? Go ahead and do it, guys. Wait a minute. It's pretty dark in here. So, let's... There we go. It gives us some light. I did not say sunlight, I said sunlight. Thank you. not knowing where to go is awesome. Nothingness. Hidden passage. What? Where'd they come from? The rare ones can come from nowhere. No, there's a summoner. But I don't know where. Getting out of this room. Over here, what's this? Buy a device. Go in here. Yeah, I broke it, guys. I don't trust smoke and fog and things I can't see. Where's running? What the? You guys are running away. More coming. This video is gonna end soon, so I'm gonna stop the video here. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Bloodbourne. Found the summoner, killed her, hopefully that was the only one. I don't like things popping out of nowhere. I mean, who does? That's the device I'm looking for. Alright, it's a big guy. I wonder if anybody will come. Depending on how fast he is, I can probably get him. I probably might not have to fight him. Probably. Just awesome. Looks like the gluttony demon from Dante's Inferno. Things, anything. That should not be possible. Temper tantrum? Sewers? Fine. Caves? Great. Labyrinths? Eh! Dungeons. Because everything likes to be in a dungeon. Great. hard. There's just three of them. This isn't going to be a very spectacular fight, guys, so I'm going to do this one alone.